Farmer leaders have refused to attend a meeting called by the Haryana government on the issue of reopening the blocked Singhu border on the Delhi-Haryana highway. Now, the Haryana Home Minister Anil Vich on Friday invited the Sanyukta Kisan Morcha leaders for a meeting with the state government's high-powered committee, the HPC, at Murthal in Sonipat, at 11 o'clock as well. But the state's home department has asked the heads of the 43 farm organizations from Punjab and Haryana under the same Sanyukt Kisan Morcha to join the meeting. This comes following taking up a writ petition regarding the protesting farmers on the National Highway 44. The Supreme Court had asked Sonipat District Administration to provide the passage to the common people on the Kundli-Singhu border area, which has been the base for farmer protests for several months now.